Okay, so I know many people, when it comes to doing a YouTube video, what to do and all this other stuff, they don't know or what to do, let alone have a process of making videos, at least uploading every weekly and everything. I know in a previous video I have said that I make many videos at once. That's why you see the same shirt for back-to-back videos and everything. And it's true, I do do a lot of videos, and that's my whole thing, is I do a whole big lump sum videos. And sometimes there's some videos that aren't on Saturdays, they're like any other day or weekend, I'm like, upload a video. And I try not necessarily do that, but sometimes if I wanted to do a quick response, or at least stay in the right then the moment relevance, I do a video. You know, even sometimes I do have two videos on Saturdays and everything like that. And yeah, and as you can see, I am not just going out at all. I don't necessarily plan on going out at all today. And for my process, I look like this to start off with. And a lot of times I watch a movie or a show. And this, right now, it's The New Guy, which I'm going to do widescreen, not full screen. Okay, so I do that and watch it. And a lot of times I tend to have a movie or a show on. I might go DVD on something, or Hulu or Netflix and everything. And a lot of times, whatever I'm doing for a video, there's like 6 videos for 6 different topics, all range of things, or like what I'm doing right now is a series called The Quotable Asshole. Okay, and yeah, I'm taking things from this book and making them videos. And I highly suggest you guys go and get the book. Support the author and all this, Eric Krzyzmorowski and everything. So, I go get it. And it's one of those things where with my series, I give full credit to Words Do, like this guy. He took his time to make it, okay? I don't know how long it took him. It's probably as long as I'm taking to do the series and everything. Well, I know a lot of you guys who watch my videos, you end up wanting more before my series is done. So go buy the book or whatever I'm doing or talking about in my videos. So, and that's basically my process, is that I sit down, watch a movie or show, DVD, Hulu, Netflix, whatever, and I work on it. Basically, what I'm doing with this Quotable Asshole book is I write it down, basically, on papers and everything, and then once I'm done writing it down, I put it onto my laptop. I write it, put it in Word and everything, and then from there, I use the Windows Movie Maker and everything for these. And it's, some of you guys are probably thinking, why don't you just go directly from the book to the laptop? Well, books can't necessarily stay open all the time like I want to. So by doing it on a piece of paper, I go from there. And yet, some of you guys are thinking, oh, isn't that a waste of paper? It can be if you don't use both sides. Okay? And when I write it down, I do it as neatly as I can. So that takes even longer anyway, because I want to be able to read my own handwriting. If I can't read it, nobody can. And simple as that. That's my process of making web series. Subscribe today. Go through all my web series, videos I have. And until next time, peace.